yesterday. Stop freaking getting my way. Wait, where I did go to the wrong way. I guess I my mistake. Sorry then, I guess I guess just I forgot I need to go to the lighthouse first, I guess. I forgot just again. Oh shit. What the frick I forgot. I was just too much waste of my time to run here on this road here. Little good for extra steps, just trying to hatch that egg so earlier as possible. Just like how much steps I did now also already. It may be close to hatching. Okay, that's fine. Okay, the lighthouse here. let's have some battles here on the in the lighthouse. Nice miss. You didn't miss the high jump and yep, going crash. You crashed your deck. You try over again? Now that you did hit me there? But too late. You already fixed all. Nice try. So next battle here. So you're using Ampedo. Okay. Well, maybe it can outspeed me, but I'm not sure yet. Ah, you're not. You're not gonna outspeed me. Ha, easy then. It's a very evolution war. Okay, your next one is a Renegade. Okay, that's pretty much stronger. Just let's go for Ambor now. Scary face, no problem with it. I'm already slower than you. Heat crash time. And there we go, nice easy little shot kill. Pretty sure, of course, this is easy. Next battle here, okay. Bronzor, huh? You sure can take one hit, I know. Still, where you go for it. Trying to lower my special defense set. Well, no problem with it. Well, I don't can do anything else now. Just only try it. Lower your HP a lot more. Now you go for future sight. Paralyze it just for sure that my Emperor can finish the wolf. I will sacrifice my Emperors now. Like it is already at level 41. Whenever you're going to attack, you don't get attack rolls or. Future sight even not working. You're pretty useless, man. You don't can attack? I guess give you 3 more times chance. If you don't try to attack me, then you're gonna get killed after 2 more turns now. So you go for another future sight. You don't have any more moves, huh? You have only durable. Huh. That's a pretty bad move, I guess, also. Is pretty good for now. Just try it to let me sure it's your best. Pretty good now. Fine. You did it, huh? Pretty good. Let's go with Ambor. Ambor is next up to be level 41. You're the next one. You need more experience before you get finally leveled up to the level cap level. Or something, maybe the level cap is higher. So easy. Alright, Ambor is now level 41. Put it here, go down. Same with Ampharos, they are level 41. Dopatic and Samurott, you two are next. You guys are still level 39. There's still 2 levels to go. Okay, what is this here? I can guess my sunroll can easily outspeed you, I guess. Let's go for some more pulses. Yes, static ability, just don't hit you with physical attacks. You can paralyze. But I can still one-shot you all with more pulls. Easy one-shot kills. Very high surprise special attack. And water and type. Resist. There we go. Your Pichus are no match for my water type. Okay, and double battle here next? Fine, I guess. Let's go then for a Dazzling Gleam. There's a double battle here. Feels pretty good grinding. Oh, you go for a Smana and a Fletchinder, okay. And I can still find an easy finish you all. I try to flinch my Zamrock with Air Slash? I hope not. Ah, nice. You didn't flinch me. That's pretty nice. Go for a Dazzling Gleam again. Ha, too late. That was pretty close. Okay. Now you are gonna finish me off with one Air Slash. I know. No problem after all. My Toad is going to finish you off now. With one hit, Dazzling Gleam. Still, my Toad is going to get me leveled up to level 41. Sure, and only Bayonet is my last one that I have. So your last one is Jigglypuff? Go for it then. I can only use fire faint attack. And let's go for a Dazzling Gleam. Yeah, you have Future Arm, but I don't care. Still, you can get me finished off easy. Let's go to the Pokemon Center now for healing up my Sound World. And running a bit more. Maybe the egg will hatch sooner as possible. Maybe well. We never know. Encounter here, or I'm on my way. you can catch Drifloons here if you will, but I'm not interested to catch a Drifloon. Okay, let's save the game here for sure. If there will be happening something here, we never know. Wait, you can heal up your mons here? Okay. Okay, I got a TM charge beam. Okay. Team Tectonic is here. Okay. Also get softlocked here, okay. But whenever I did save the game, I guess right here, right? Okay. Just freaking softlocked there. Try over again then. Okay, said just I need to do this over again. Just the game got salt locked. Okay, what is this now here? Okay, what happened? It's freaking salt lock again? What? What the fuck is this? Freaking salt locks. Freaking the game gets salt locked. I don't know why. I don't can continue from here. It's totally freaking weird. The game is bugged. Something weird happened there. Hopefully the game will not get me slot-locked this time. I hope not. Hopefully I can continue this time. What now? I guess this because someone is blocking it again. Okay. Try every time over again until it will never. Like then we can battle. Don't forget get on Robin's way. And if you freaking get on his way, then the game gets salt locked. Stop freaking get salt locked there. Fuck y'all. So I can never continue if you freaking get salt locked. Okay, just was need to wait a little bit more before that the message was over. Just don't click too fast. Try, but it's not enough to kill a Samurott. Yes, you are weak against it. Water type, yeah, you know, ground types are not working. fight another water pulse, you go for light screen. Okay, your special defense boost for some turns. Then I need to go for a razor shell. Just fighting with a physical effect. And you freaking get to do a paralyze me. Okay, fine. But still, you get me finished off. You're going to use your coughing right now? Okay, fine, I guess. Hopefully I can take the hit. Ah, freaking does did too much damage. Jeez, man. Alright, a nice crit, Tectonic. Get your dazzling clean. Fine, finish off this aim bomb. Okay, let me heal up first my monster. But can my monster not get me healed up? That is sad about it. I have to battle with Tectonic first. Come on, Tectonic, you can finish off this problem. Please don't hit yourself, hopefully, with your with this stupid confused. Please don't. Ah, fuck, you freaking get confused. Ouch. Okay, then, then, Pitchett, you can at least try to finish off this crop rock. Nice, you did it. That's great. Awesome, Tectonic is now level 41. Fine. Yeah. Do whatever it can be. Just you still get me finished off. I have still my my bayonet. Mm. paralyze me now. Jesus, man. Yeah, you're also going to attack your own teammate. Ha. Bad choice, man. Please attack this Voltorb now. Nice. Yes, the light screen's off. Fine. Then now special attack get me boost. Get me stronger now, more damage. Heat break also. That's pretty nice. You pretty did pretty great good damage. But now where you go for now? Please let me attack you now. Great, come on, go Shadow Ball. It's not very effective also. Nice pitch shot, you did pretty well good. You did freaking also pinch me, ouch. With your steam move, you did flinch me with your bug type move. Nice teammate who did crit him. Did finish off this one. That was pretty good. But yeah, before I was playing to attack that one. Well, I guess you're going to finish off finish me off, yeah, I guess. Well, you nice get flinched. Pretty nice. Great job, bitch. You're really excellent. Soundproof you forgot. Don't use any sound type based moves. Oh, nice. You go quick attack. That's smart. Pretty good. Excellent. Okay, nice. Fine, Toptic. You go now there. You are already level 41. Now, Sunworld, this is your turn. Maybe running some a little bit more. Until my egg will hatch. Maybe yes, I can try at least. Try and check if I can give it some more, much more experience. Just like I will see and try and check. Freaking encounters there on my way. Hmm. 7 belt in it right now. Let's go on. Samrod is finally level 41. Finally, well, on the correct level. level 41. It will hatch soon. Okay, nice. The egg will hatch soon, huh? That's pretty nice. Disclose all my mons are level 41. That are on my team. As soon as possible, I will try to hatch this egg before the next battle begins. So that I can at least try to give it so much more experience with giving extra shards. Come on, Eck, whenever you are going to hatch. I don't know which one I can get from the deck. Encounters on my way. I wish if I can, if I got some repels here. No, huh? It is exactly 45 minutes now. Well, on the clock, whenever I did start a recording, but how? Whenever it will hatch this egg now. Whenever the egg will hatch. Whenever. Oh, nice. Now it will hatch. What for Pokemon I can get? Which one I can get here? Wineout? Okay. It is a Wineout. Okay then, it is an okay then. Yeah, pretty still useless mon for me. Jolly nature, just well, it doesn't have any moves that can attack. Thank you. there we go, I got Wobble Fett now. Show my Wobble Fett here. Crit bayonet. Weaker than me. Your defense is too weak. Just try your own risk, man. You don't can take any hit from my shadow balls. Lowered again. We built your own teammate. Pretty bad choice, man. Is the level cap level 42? No, it isn't. Okay. I see, I can still go on a higher level. There's the crocodile. Okay. Well, feel free to try to kill me, man. I can only use Super Punch, but then also get I'm paralyzed. You didn't even try to attack me? Okay, you didn't try it now. That's fine. Alright, go with Toga Tick. I have Ampharos, man. Ampharos can't get me paralyzed. It's an electric type. There you go for Cell Destruct, huh? Well. Kill three mount, okay. Crocodile this time. Haha, okay. Samrock, it's your turn. Let's see, can I take one hit? Let's see, please don't yes, nice. Great job, Samurott. You're pretty really great. Awesome. Okay, let's go with Cherry Berry right now. You don't take. Don't just paralyze you. Can you also maybe outspeed this crocodile? Maybe hopefully you can. Ah, you don't care. That is sad. Then I have only a boar left. My last hope. Please. Don't paralyze. Attack. Pretty nice. You are excellent. Great job. You did it, man. Yes, impossible, you say? Well, I'm stronger than you. Nice and shiny stone, then I can finally evolve my Tectonic into Tectonic. Let's go! I have to go first, also go to the Pokemon Center, but was also trying to answer that I was planning to go with you, but okay, did answer the wrong answer. Or just go via this way now, better first. Thank you. maybe just... do I have still enough Pokeballs? Let's try to catch at least one pets here. Still hard to catch, huh? You have a pretty low catch rate. Pokeballs are not really working on you. Okay, now, okay. It was one of the elemental monkeys, but there are three in total. Now, Torterra, you are go back on the team. And put Wobbuffet on the box. It is not really needed for my team, nope. Let's just continue from here tomorrow. Let's beat the next gym tomorrow, the 4th gym. Yes, bye bye everyone. Peace.